most of my true family and friends, they always knew that this is kind of where I'm supposed to be.
Not everyone's path to the badge is cut and dry.
My name is Officer Caitlin Carnahan, and before the badge, I was a licensed hairdresser. Criminal justice was my first and true passion. I just kind of got offline a little bit.
This all stems from a high school job working at Monica Torres's salon. She's the one in the chair.
Monica was my very first mentor.
Torres told her to go to college, but Officer Carnahan liked the job so much, she went to beauty school instead.
A few years into doing hair, I just realized I liked it, I enjoyed it, but I wasn't passionate about it. And so that's when I found myself going back to college to study criminal justice.
You probably weren't surprised.
I wasn't surprised. What I think I was surprised about is when she wanted to be on the street, but she loves it.
On the surface, these two jobs are very different, though they do share an important skill set.
The biggest thing that being a hairdresser set me up for success in a career in law enforcement was just communication with people, being able to talk to people. Having started in a career as a hairstylist at a young age, that really forced me to have to talk to people because you have someone sitting in your chair for sometimes a few hours.
So she's a master at listening to people's problems, almost like a therapist, in the salon and in the streets.
When I used to tease her, she reminds me of Police Academy, the little lady, because here she is, this beautiful chick. And I was like, I'm sure they're gonna think you're like a pushover. I go, and then you're gonna be like, freeze!